Hey, what's up? All right, so this is different. I'm gonna play Whisper in the Walls because I'm a little late to the party. What I do? Yeah, like I said, I'm a little late to the party. I finally got time to play this, and I want to play this. Okay. That was cool.
Oh, my lonely vigil is over. Follow me, Tenno, and on no account wake the family. Despite their conflicts, they sleep in peace. But a solitary dream plagues me. You must understand. Constructs cannot dream. And yet, I have. In my dream, one single name repeats. Kalimos. The memory surface, long locked away. This was no dream, Tenno. It was a precept. The Kalimo sequence.
Okay.
I must fulfill this dormant precept. The Kalimos sequence has begun, and it cannot be undone.
What? No way. That's sick. Okay. Wait, you're not gonna say anything to me? Nope. Okay. Oh, okay.
Lok, void. From brooding gulfs are we beheld by that which bears no name. Its heralds are the stars it fells, the sky and earth aflame. Corporeal laws are unwrit as suns and love retreat. To cosmic madness, laws submit, though stalwart minds entreat. In luminous space, blackened stars, they gaze, accuse, deny. Roiling, moaning, this realm of ours, in madness lost, shall die. Carrion hordes trill their profane accord with eldritch plans. To cosmic forms from tangent planes, we end as we began.
Okay. Oh, geez, there's a lot of you.
Netra. Decay.
Bye.
Netra. Decay.
Okay, so I'm assuming, should I go through all this? Either or, I'm assuming it's gonna be here. This is gonna be a new location unlocked.
I have one responsibility in the Kalimos sequence. Awaken the sleeper. But I cannot do it alone. Please, assist me once more.
Wait, sorry. I'm ruining the experience here. Does it matter that I don't need to read these, or... Boom. I don't think they have an order, or maybe they do. Either way, I'll go back to it. Ooh. Yo, ho. Bro, look at this computer. This is sick.
I feel we are off the edge of the map and into the domain of monsters. Master Entrati never completed his final project, the vessels. The sequence dictates they cannot awaken before the sleeper does.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear that? Let us hope the sleeper is untroubled by such strangeness. Find them.
Okay, okay. This is cool as hell. All right, have a combat. Oh, what the hell? Oh, sure. Corrosive. Oh, I am sorry.
Last command to defend. Show mercy, Tenno, and them.
Bro, let me scan them. They look cool though. Necromance? Is that what he's called?
That book was like a diary to Master Entrati. His grimoire. No doubt it holds the secrets of the vessels and of the Kalimo sequence. Take it, Tenno.
Oh. What?
The grimoire is very active. It is reading you.
No way! Knowledge. I'm just blasting knowledge.
It's likely to see a compendium of knowledge used as a weapon. But needs must. We need be in no doubt of your skill, at any rate.
Yo, this is sick. Now, I'm gonna keep using this. This is sick. And it's unlimited? Hell yeah! Hell yeah, this is so sick.
We can only hope the sleeper has been untouched by this vast horror, this great indifference.
What? What? Oh. Oh, my bad. Okay.
I ask too much of you, too. These horrors must be stopped.
Oh, yeah. Knowledge.
If these fragments were to unite, destroy them swiftly, Tenno.
Yo. Knowledge. I'm just blasting knowledge. Hell yeah.
Right. Onward.
Is it above me? Nope, below me.
The next train stores on the line.
Train? Yo ho.
Master Entrati jealously protected his most adored possessions, be they objects or people. Come. The sleeper awaits.
The Kalimo sequence has begun? Did he send you? Is he? No. No, of course he didn't. That would be impossible.
This is, well, Lloyd, the original. All emotional centers very much intact. Did you have a good sleep?
Ah, the helpful Necroloid my Albrecht had made, so that I might have assistance. And company. Perhaps that made it easier for him to leave. Resume your duties, Construct.
Resume your duties, Construct.
Please, follow me.
This is a Tenno, an orphan of the void. Continuing the struggle, our master abandoned.
Oh.
A Tenno, a deserter, presumably. Is it not aware there's a war going on? So, the war, too, is just a memory now.
Okay, we're just going some statue's mouth. Okay. What?
Tenno, while Lloyd completes his inspections, you'd better meet the Carvier. A reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
Who? What? What the hell? Intelligent fish? Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Albrecht left a great deal incomplete. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely. The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Oh, it can be. Tenno. Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there? Use it.
This old computer? What the hell?
This isn't right. The transference stream. It's being diverted.
No way.
Please note, payment processing systems are down. All ticketing stations are cash only.
Arthur, find a terminal. Check in. I need to know you made it.
Imagine I could just call down my... Bro. No way. This is sick as hell. Man, I am so mad that I was late as hell to play this, but I'm glad I get to play it now.
Someone in my head.
I doubt they put secrets in this. I doubt it, but curious.
Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. and Trotty bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
Oh. There we go. Yo. Man, this feels like the old times. The fighting styles. Man, this feels good. Oh, man. Oh, finish. Damn. What the hell is going on?
So, Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing is still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled after his return from the void, and never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway! Silence, creatures! It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed, alas. The murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno! Play the warrior, and leave the tactics to me.
Okay.
Construct, I'm awake. Your one responsibility is fulfilled. Be with the family. They must be kept in the state of ignorance to which my Albrecht so wisely consigned them.
But I... Yes, I see. Until we meet again, Tenno.
Okay, so they want me to collect the book. Let me read these real fast. Unlimited, which I like. That's actually pretty OP. Yeah, you're gonna copy mine. Ooh, there's skins? I'll go back to that later. Sorry, I'm taking forever. What does this change? Anyways, let me beef this up. This seems a little bit OP. Ho. Are you tourist status or quick chance mostly? Actually, no, it would be better if I get the, these guys. Yeah, screw it. Okay, anyways. Ho. Magic.
The murmur presumes to destroy our auditory and visual senses. In all the time I have been asleep, they have never once been so bold.
Hear it!
Ignore the courier, Tenno. If Albrecht ever understood their battle, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me.
What?
Here they come. After all those years,
I collect these.
Silent encroachment. Something has changed them. Stirred them up. The Necromechs never could be compelled to attack the man. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the indifference and himself. A theory he was reluctant to confirm.
Thank you. I think my main primary is actually stronger. Wait, are you on my side? Knowledge.
There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating phosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect. A fallback system, in case the promised operator never showed.
Oh jeez, I need one more. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Who's helping? What? Which one's the ally? All right, main gun.
They're shifting focus. Get to the victory. Look at them. The indifference. He could have given lessons in indifference.
Call me. Lucy. Call me.
Albrecht once thought the Carvia should have been destroyed.
Whoa, failed look at all this.
But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence. I saw off Drenum's thugs. I beat back the infested. And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities.
Okay, so these guys have armor, so I should swap it for heat and corrosive next time. Okay. What the hell? I don't know what this pillar does, but it's doing something. No. It's so weird. This is cool. This is cool. I am having a great time.
Dust yourself down, Tenno. We are still alive. Rejoin me and the Kalimo sequence may proceed.
Oh, I just spawned back? Oh, okay.
If the Kavir have been babbling our secrets to the Murmur, I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise? It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM 2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible?
Malaluah!
A key glyph.
Oh.
So, the Kavir have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netra cell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own.
Oh, thanks, buddy. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you. All right. Oh wait, I didn't change my weapon. It's okay.
Key glyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way.
Okay, so what is this game mode? Just collect stuff?
My apologies, Tenno. I shall refrain from further outbursts.
Whoa. Ah. Whoa. So cool. Anyways. Damn, how far is this one? That's where you get. Yeah, I think my I think my gun is a little broken. Okay, I get it. Excuse me, people. I'm gonna just hold it. It works regardless. I would love to use this here. I gotta hurry up. Man, having Wukong here is like a smart move. I'm sorry for coughing. It's satisfying.
Cell. Albrecht has stored all manner of sentimental old junk in these. Insert the keycliff. The Netrocell security apparatus is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them.
Okay.
Automated systems are trying to lock down the Netrocell. Your only option is to destroy them.
Good God, you have a lot of creations.
Caluthius. I was a fool not to see the resemblance before.
Oh, there's another one. Ugh. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh. What's up with the balloons? Wait, what? Wait, what the hell? Oh.
You should have left well enough alone, kiddo. It'll never get better if you keep on picking at it.
Excellent. Return to me with the boat, Tenno.
Yeah, I apologize. I'm not talking as much. It's just when it comes to these type of, like, you know, stories or series, I like to call them, I don't really talk much because I'm very into the story. All right, I gotta speed up. Oh, you go back in his mouth. Okay.
Thank you. A moment, please. Would you do the honors?
Arthur? Tenno. Forgive me. I need Lloyd to understand why I had to leave without him. Why I forced him to destroy the device after I had gone. And why I could never say the words he so needed to hear.
Oh.
If I had remained in the Deimos laboratory, Lloyd would never have been safe from him. You know of what I speak. And so I retreated to the only place in history where that entity could not easily follow, to draw his greedy eye away from Lloyd. Tenno, I require your trust. craft the little curio whose blueprints you will find in the computer's memory. Complete the Kalimos sequence. Repair. Rebuild. When the time is right, find me.
The skin of a martyr doesn't suit you, Albrecht. If something mattered, he'd have found a way. It's too late. You heard him, Tenno. He requires your trust. So craft the bloody thing.
Okay. Is that a statue? That's an odd number, 19 credits.
The Jahu Gargoyle. Bring it back here and we shall examine what form will do to help us.
That is cool though. It's underneath Deimos the whole time. Yo, what's up? That's a big ass head.
Albrecht may have told you to build that thing, but given how he used people and threw them away, he may not have cared for your safety. If that gargoyle is a threat, you must take it from the sanctum immediately. Now, activate it.
At last! If ignorance is bliss, then you, Tenno, must be ecstatic. Come on then, bring it closer. Wakey, wakey.
Where did that come from? Identify yourself.
Please, Lloyd, let them figure it out. That's the right direction. Who's a clever little air breather? You are! Yes, you are! No! This way! That's it! Here! In the jar! What?
Oh.
The fish with the big brain?
Yes, the fish with the big brain!
Can we please, finally, get this interminable process over with?
Albrecht used you to give the caviar voice. Just as he used me to keep them alive. Such a resourceful man.
So, here we are then, the best of what's left. Clearly, Papa's plan was countered.
Papa.
Color me surprised. Right then, we may proceed with the sequence.
You animals have observed us all this time, have you not? You've given yourself a role in the sequence?
Indeed we have. come, Lloyd. It's named after Papa's favorite pet. Spared the rod and spoiled. We know the fragmented ones are heralds of the indifference.
We know the chosen operator must summon and destroy them. And regrettably, you, Lloyd, have made this impossible.
Choose your words carefully, Fish.
Tenno, the grimoire is incomplete. The final page hidden away by Lloyd. Be a darling and retrieve it. That's all. Run along.
So be it. The gift of decency was clearly not bestowed upon the Carvier, Tenno. But I cannot deny the page's current status is lost.
Talk! Talk! I can talk! Hey! Hey! Oh! Oh! Mr. Lloyd! Mr. Lloyd! Where is Papa? Why did Papa leave us? Mr. Lloyd!
Papa is gone! We can all be gone too! In an instant, like... We have to keep quiet.
Okay!
Real fast. Yeah, let's use this. See, this one does way more damage. Because they have high armor, so corrosive will be very strong against them.
Allow me to boil this down for you. Should the indifference's corrupting touch reach us and take back our speech, we would be screwed. So, be along and eradicate the murmur in this patch before the big bad gets word that Lloyd's awake and the fish is talking.
Tenno, there is some truth to what the fish says. That page was the last thing my Albrecht ever wrote. Meant for me. Since I had no interest in reading his endless self-justifications, I hid it away instead. But with all this chaos, it's undetectable.
So long as the indifference is missing a digit, it is confined to the strands of Kraa. Don't ask, your old tiny mind would likely pop under the strain of understanding. This limitation is our one hope.
Do not patronize the Tenno fish. The strands of Kraa are merely void renderings of the chains of cause and effect. Conceptually embodied timelines, if you will.
Papa's daughter excelled at explaining complicated concepts
daughter.
In childish terms. I see now where she learned it.
Man, that's pretty cool. You have some intelligent pets that can speak. That's crazy. Oh yeah, so it's actually pretty, takes them out pretty quickly.
Grim, black, and final! If you would be so kind, finish up so I can point you toward that sodding page!
Where? What? It's below me?
How about you give me the page instead, kiddo? Consider it part of our deal.
It's done. Keep it to yourself, Tenno. I'm damned if I'm giving Albrecht the last word.
Wilhelm raps upon the untimed door and sends Grimoire. We are undone. Weeping rumble.
What the hell? That is weird though, going to the mouth.
Diverted your extraction jump. We need you back at the sanctum. Now! Hurry!
I could take these guys, no problem. I'll take it. There's so many loot. Actually, there's not a lot. Okay. Hey, what's up? I made it.
It takes and it takes.
Oh.
It took my future. It's taking the labs inch by inch. Well, I won't let it take his bloody caviar.
What are we doing? What?
Indifference seeks a path through the walls.
Oh, their hands. Ah. Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, wait, what? Wait, wait, me. What? 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 Oh, what? Oh. Yeah, I made a different color if you're okay with that.
Lloyd, you gave me back my sight, but I would not spare you a glance. You gave me back my voice, but I never spoke to praise you as I should have. For you were my right hand, my soul. My sanctuary. Even when the galleries hurled scorn upon me, your sole desire was to suffer it in my stead.
Oh, this is a cool fight. Oh my god, there are limbs everywhere. I gotta do it again.
On your first day of service, you aspired to be worthy of me. I only wish that I could have been worthy of you, my lord.
Oh. Oh God. Yeah. Oh, you about to get it. Oh, you about to get it now. Oh, you're gonna get it. Oh, you about to get it, homie. Oh. Is this supposed to be Albert and Lloyd? Oh. I thought he's gonna beam the shit out of it.
Come, come.
This stillness. Tenno. No. Operator.
The strand of Kraa has been cut, while the indifference remains undeterred. I foresee a grim and continuing struggle to safeguard Papa's laboratory from its fell and ruinous grasp.
Indeed, I shall not waver.
Where are you? Oh, you're right there.
Protect the vessels. Repair. Rebuild. So runs the Kalimos. And such is our task. In the version of the past we saw, my Albrecht said we were too late. The solution, naturally, is to arrive on time next time. You keep the murmur at bay, I shall fulfill my role. Punctuality. The Entrati family never could arrive on time without my help. And so, here I am, back to my old role, the diligent servant. Albrecht would have smiled at that, I think. He said...
Oh no! Oh no! You gotta make me do this? That it was always watching. That this was no way to remember me. No, we're going neutral. That.
My last sight of your face must not be marred.
Okay, that sounds nice, actually. That sounds actually nice. I like that. I have a lot of questions. I have so many questions. Whisper in the wall, quest complete.
Remember to hand in any Voka you encounter for analysis. You've met the animals, the catastrophe Albrecht saddled me with. Well, any ideas? Their roles were intended to be filled by qualified personnel.
Okay.
People. Instead, we have this.
It's bad comedy. They're imprinted with whatever information they need to function. And an understanding of our current state of affairs. Including Albrecht's absence. They were sent into the void using a bell of the same design that Albrecht initially used. The void got in, somehow. Again. One of the animals was lost, and the rest came back. Like that. We placed them in stasis, pending a proper examination. For them, the disaster, intelligence, and selfhood all occurred only hours ago. They're psychological shrapnel. And they're all we've got. See what you can do with them. I simply do not have the time.
I was gonna ask you, what do you do?
The debris of monstrousness.
Yeah, you do have your own state.
Let us learn from it.
Okay. Yep. It's
we
another.
Appreciate it.
Okay. Yep.
I'm quite content down here.
I have a. Okay. Yep.
I'll just put this up. My Albrecht did his best to prepare the stock rooms for your arrival. Very good, Tenno.
Yeah. Thank you.
To better times ahead.
Yes. And just like that, all right, the quest is complete. The quest is complete. I am done here. That was good. I still have a lot of questions. I have so many questions of what the hell. This is beautiful. And I am upset, but yet I am satisfied. But also got a lot of questions. But therefore, yeah, that was the Whispers. In the Walls, or of the Walls, Whispers of the Walls, or something like that. But yeah, anyways, so that was a good quest. I enjoyed that. Still got a lot of questions though. All right, I'm done here. Take it easy.